Now represent I'm out here at the 5 FM studios with MsCosmo. It's the stir up. Stay tuned.
Golden Black kicking off the party for us here on 5 FM. Welcome to the stir up. Coming to you live from Auckland Park tonight. We do have an amazing performance lined up. My name is MsCosmo with you for the next 3 hours here on 5. It's been an amazing weekend with Live Loud Mid-Year Break. Everybody's been having such an awesome time out at Sun City. But we brought the party back to Johannesburg for the performance tonight. We've got a live audience in studio with us as well. And of course, the homie Zakwe joined us all the way from Durban. And he's in studio to give us some jams. What's up, Zakwe?
Oh yeah. Uh-huh. How you doing?
I'm good, man. So excited to have you here. So excited to finally do this because I know we've been postponing over and over. And I was just like, no, I'll give you a date. We're going to make it happen. Yeah. And we're finally making it happen.
Thank you so much.
Was it worth the wait?
It was, eh?
Or maybe I should ask you at the end of the interview. Maybe we should rather do that.
Yeah.
All right. So you can interact with us throughout social media. So hit me up with some of your questions or some of your comments with Zakwe's performance tonight. Hashtag the stir up is where we at on Twitter. You can also tag me, MsCosmo SA. Tag him as well, Zakwe SA. 5 FM is out there as well as The Weekend of 5. All right, so Zakwe, we've got a brand new album that we're going to be checking out tonight. Cebisa has done such big things with regards to hip-hop. You are coming off with a Summer Award with that album as well.
Yeah.
I'm sure that's a huge feat for you, someone who's been grinding and putting in the work, and for you to get that recognition has been amazing, correct?
Very, very amazing, because I feel like that's the only award that was missing.
You know?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I've received a lot of awards, but that one was like, it's a must. It had to happen, you know.
Definitely.
When the guys came through on the song and made it like sound that good, so to me it means a lot.
That's so dope. All right, so we're going to be hearing some tunes from Zakwe tonight. And of course, we've got to kick it off with one awesome tune, which is Ngiyabonga, right?
Ngiyabonga, yeah.
Ngiyabonga featuring Tribal. So I want to know a little bit more about this album, what your mind state was when you were kind of putting it together. Why did you feature Tribal and what is the song about?
When we made this album, we actually went to Mpumalanga, you know. I just zoned out because there was a lot of happening in Durban, in KZN as a whole. Gushi Kumpaya, you know.
Yes.
So we just wanted to move away. We went to Mpumalanga at a friend's place, Ikamalake Osiyawaka Dlamini. We stayed there for like 3 months recording the album. When I reached out to Tribal, he did that chorus in like 10 minutes or so.
Ooh,
you know, he's very talented.
Flex
so
owners.
Shout out to the king. Shout out to King Tribal, you know. So yeah, man, the album is actually titled Cebisa, which is a clan name from my surname Zakwe, you know.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so Cebisa also means giving you knowledge. So Manghelpant Uilaleli album, I'm giving out a lot of knowledge, you know. So there's a double meaning in that. But and then the last meaning, Cebisa, means now we're going to get ching ching. It's about
time.
You know?
Well, we ain't got no coins for you, but hopefully you can give us some knowledge. So let's rock with the first song, Ngiyabonga featuring Tribal.
Oh, Sanbona Lightning. Shout out to Tribal. Yeah. This is it. Iyona dengome ngizohleba kuyona. Iyona dengome sazungibulela ubungakholwa. This is me. Nokunye bengibushe ngikhethe kukuloba. Okunye amaruma but kwafika kumina ngakuloba. Nithi ngirepha ngisheshe too much and maybe angenzi sense. But igolide engilidayisile and that was making sense. But the one disturber is the arguments that we had between the companies. And I was stuck in between that.
Kwangiheta.
Bengaphakveli kubobona neye. Every time ngibamba ipeni ngichoose ipiyo instead. Laba bebeseduze nami. They couldn't see that. Mobang is social fed up being telling paper my plan. But Baba Ngiyabonga, get talented as Zakwe Nembad. Your banner best challenge so poor after me again Ganga. But I'm here. Mpakosa Hef from Zanzu Yanganya. Krutangapa Nagapi Makasi Mangdwata Baba more than anything. Mbogi media and my promoters. I've been book, I've been pushed up because of my persona. Where the track is sober, some skill I never was cloner. Nobody made me. Gapande Wako Jehovah. Hallelujah.
Stand up on my game.
Yeah.
Let me tell
Now let me tell you a story. Sama jimbozi and sonke selfie gasi. Na ketu bambu moya for a breath of fresh air. Upumele da guake guaba is tebe sakti ndezela. Iflek, lase kasi page mumzanti siyamgena. And yeah, what figure this cut is so good thing release. Gaba nengi inge ningi that I had to deal with. Had your them and I were brothers after all that I did. Beng nagegele ma jimbozi for a year in my crib. But the gecko was misela yet set my little brother. But my little brother grew and chose to keep my feelings rather. I guess it take me apart. No man, no man, pala then go, my tears fell in my palms. But I give thanks to my wife. Nezinja zama bumzulu, yeah, my little brother mzwa. Nga bengal posita wulu, gube naling krita nan. Nang fagi morali, nga believer, ne tembal budali. Mbonga naba salbam, abag nagegela gundima. Mkabe zamo gumketula, nga solang vigin sita. Bati tolo klina, mzimba kwifa gonke siya kriba. Asanda zuso manja, ges bobo uti sapila. Hallelujah!
Sandu konga gini nonke. Sandu konga visubonga gini nonke.
Now let me tell you what this. This is God's IPN. My heart and mind meets with a pen. Dreams come to an end, ideas come to a plan. Natanga na no see, I saw your wife feel a seneme. Now it's part of the fam. I saw the white sword and a tembe. When I heard music holding as a kakam bin tizio, I was bigger but nazekisa, nazintizo, zangizo, bakikliza. Four songs in one day in kaduba meter. I was ready for I wasn't ready. I'm feeling so hit, a good man, feeling it a young G. But I'm so saying I caught to talk to stolen and put you tira. Now multi dusty panting over bending sindita. Never I'm caught to MC Jats and a big nazi, young coolies, a tibo. Touch no since the dormant is the Yaniswa. Set Bishop Gav, don't fool any log in Shiji. Happy Jella, familiar is Silla. Set figure my go for them Kangali victim Silla. Happy of fear, Mangaga Mazi no MPK. Nothing like Tanya strength, young Mose Pavazi Benny. But this time next year, your big bachas are wet. Was so so male and a dish and Nazis gonna so peck. I went Zulu. Nazim Pagani Fleck is still Pagame. You were friend, you were brother, mom get a gang and grass. Little bro, Silly Zoro, my blood brother from birth. Lama talent ya pege wena Nyazi sowe sega sas pizi Izi jesuga nazo brio Nyazi glulu spade begenke visnabo brio. Ba, we building an empire so let's move on. Shovele pambili hogu nyeso buye sigbon. Hingos is this long until we get box. Dizele peso nusiego great pass. Jehovah mbusi selo no ex-wives. Mapanje guako mabas na next bra. Long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Park was like Jesus, Zona wrote the Bible. What you about to hear now is telling glowing and sin. Me nam pushy up be yet till I D.I.E.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tell the bomb again in on gay. Again in on gay.
Shout out to my brother. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, McKinney.
Tribal gave us a performance in a suit. At least somebody goes to church in this building, you know. Giving us the blessings. Big shout out. That was Ngiyabonga featuring Tribal here on 5 FM. Still rocking really awesome tunes from Zakwe's album, Cebisa. And there's obviously been a bit of a journey with regards to your music. I mean, there's growth that happens for you, especially when you're coming off of your album Impande to where you are now with Cebisa. Yeah. How would you say that change has kind of happened for you musically and personally?
I've been telling people that the come up is nothing, but maintaining is something else.
Yes. You know?
When I made the first album, Zakwe, it was just me making music. You know, once you're in there, you have to now actually discover what people want. You know what I mean? It might take time. The more you become woke as an artist, as the more you lack creativity. And whatever, you know what I mean? So yeah. that's what that, that, that's what actually happened to me when I was writing Impande. Impande is all about that. It's all about the celebrity life, how we got here. You know, some people was okay, I'm open to sneezy, but forgetting that we're not here academically, it's just talent, you know what I mean? And for this album, it's just Zakwe. I just took it back, yeah.
Nice, nice, nice. And I think people can kind of hear that growth as you're saying, because at the end of the day, it comes through in the raps, it comes through in the music.
Yeah.
The growth is definitely quite there for you. And I think also, even personally, you can also kind of feel that change, Kuti. Hey, you know, I was suffering in the beginning.
Yeah.
But my we're moving on up, we're out of the hood now.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
How do you think that's changed your personal life as well, like with regards to your family and how hip-hop has kind of changed your life?
It changed me not that much, you know, when it comes to making music, because you know, you learn the new Totsital, and then whatever that you do now, people relate to the sound that you're doing now, you know what I mean? The only thing that has changed and evolved for Zakwe in Zakwe is just the production side, you know. When it comes to me making music and being a lyricist, I've always been like this, you know. Yeah.
Dope, dope, dope. All right, so we're going to jump on over to your very next tune that you're going to perform. Obviously, you're coming through with the blessings, and we're going to hear about those more blessings. What's the tune about?
The song is about the blessings, you know, like thanking God that usasiqinile kuze kube la, you know what I mean? Most of the people don't get this chance to live day by day, you know, and keep on making music, ujabulisa abantu. So the song is just about that, you know.
Let's rock.
Yeah. Friday night, ngis blumele na machimbus. Skribuk shisa gwe langa, slow city moto gwe koti. Stampi sindu pega, no siza siboni dead wrong. Chige langa neno, ngidionzo, ngsize nge dos. Ngalu puza manza panti, cause I'm native boy. Ngasi mza mukbegi afro, bati ngo Solomon. Soldier warning, shaila mabala manja sen on. Habi yen, tili koti, sbobo mjali sekona. See my name keeps ringing, cause they love me of course. Minang nogule ringi, numfana funi divorce. Tambo nako leke daki, I can feel it to dogs. My mistakes keep building, I got too many flaws. Got the meal and force, shy meal for a cause. Got the singing along, got them singing along. Pagamisa for sure, but to Zakwe second. Not an answer to draws, either win or lost.
I came here,
sure.
And if I know,
yeah.
I played fair.
Yeah.
I keep it calm.
Now keep it calm.
Nights
I've seen it all.
The rain came, still me strong.
Shout out to Questa for this chorus.
More blessings.
Cause he's shopping good to local.
More blessings.
Oh yeah.
More blessings.
More blessings.
More blessings. I lost money.
I lost money.
I count lessons.
They count money.
I count blessings.
Oh yeah.
More blessings.
Let me talk to you.
More blessings.
Yeah. Sisters with nice fingers, look for nice fingers. A handyman with the nails, look for nice fingers. Night is at Chiriaco, Nyanza Yahita. White is at Chiriaco, Zamis Yahita. I'm a kid, a born child, this that is some feeler. And sell me be short, Yamnes, Pova Sefila. I used to make him go wild, this Nana Mavisa. Nomganago fake a goof from a Nyanza Yafisa. See, this love is like a coding in Billy Yabiza. Mountinga, you can call me my love for Mambisa. I'm a one man army, young Tingi Natiba. I can build a bank branch with my nice timber. Mama kola, take your chances, you can try me la. Mama kono shai henesi, try me la. No mga iminya, okay, sharp she does. A late night me louts, manje niang team.
I came here, and if I know,
oh yeah. Shout out to X-Wise for this beat, man.
I accept,
I've been here familiar.
The rain came,
still me strong. And I say, more blessings. Can everybody join me? Let's go on. More blessings. Boy, boy, more blessings. One more time, let's go. More blessings. I lost money, I count lessons. They count money, I count blessings.
More blessings.
Let me take it up a bit. Yeah, listen, this is no longer your pop, and now I'm doing it for hip hop. Who see yes, niggas there be trying to get my dick on. Oh, mama see the body, they sing in my deep voice. Shadow man, the people are not sinking in my deep thoughts. Him law, cut that him jello walking a motto. Dalabing Jesus, Satan over guy payroll. free. Puma uye moyo mubi sikbone. Mainga kali nyembe zukala ino we crayon. Straight talk, when you doing well, you kono zo hater. Kona bazo favor, yene kona bazo relator. Tine besi kulegela, skada betza ma faila. Uguti senza ma fili, muguta glete nge trailer. Bebes vale ma keitini, beti mkuza na twati. Manja stada no keitini, siti sushi bimnati. Go Miami ya genisa, mfunu kbono kenayo. Akse lulu kumbulada, benga haba mfaila. Na manji, show. One more time, let's go. More blessings. One more time, let's go. More blessings. Let me share you more blessings. I count money, I count blessings. They count money, I count blessings. Oh yeah, more blessings. More blessings.
Big ups, big ups, man. What a really hot tune. Yes, guys, give him a hand. Oh. The audience here is lynching him that round of applause. He deserves it. Really hot tune there. That is More Blessings on 5FM by Zakwe. We're still hearing hot tunes coming through from his album, Cebisa. You know, sometimes, especially when you're progressing in your career, you kind of take certain steps and you want to kind of grow yourself. A lot of people then decide to move to Johannesburg because they think this is the next big step.
Yeah.
Why is it that you have decided to rather stay in Durban and keep your music in Durban?
I keep hearing people comparing KZN or Durban with Joburg or whatnot, you know what I mean? I think KZN should be compared to Cape Town, Eastern Cape, and not, because when we here in Joburg, you know what I mean? So
okay.
I don't think it's fair to compare KZN hip hop to Josie hip hop because song is yasuka sizela so sebenza, you know what I mean? So and I don't think kono umuntu walanga okumthinzi kahle kahle, you know. So yeah man, so I think KZN hip hop iyakhula ne Josie liyakhula. So yeah man, we're getting there.
So you'd rather keep it there as opposed to you physically coming to move to Johannesburg? Is that never been in your plan?
It's always been a plan for me, you know. If you throw a stone in a dam, you'll see the ripples move till the end, as the Ophila was in now, you know. So I'd like to keep it KZN and be in KZN, show people that it's possible. Abotira have been doing it, they're still in Durban, you know.
Yeah.
That's so true.
All right, so we're going to hear more from Zakwe in a moment. He's going to perform another tune for us. And we're just going to take a short break while we kind of catch our breath here in studio. You can still interact with me on social media. Hashtag The Stir Up is where we at. You can tag me, MsCosmo SA. Zakwe SA is out here, 5FM, The Weekend of Five. A big shout out to the Academy of Sound Engineering for making us sound so crisp. We'll be back in a moment.
This is live broadcast by the Academy of Sound Engineering. Hit them up at ase.co.za.
Yes, indeed. We're still here in Auckland Park coming to you live with a performance with Zakwe, giving us tunes from his album, Cebisa. Right now, he's going to rock a hot new song as well. General is going to come through.
Yeah.
So are you the general now of Durban hip hop or what? What are you saying to us?
No, I've been running away from that now, you know.
Are you not? What are you saying?
No. Yeah, I believe so. I'm the general, you know. Yeah.
That's wrong.
5FM.
All right, sure. Shout out to XYs for this one once again. Zona. Ndilebe ngikubekele mhlamba ukazo zengame ngiout yasegazi kwamashi dakaphinga sestazi lapha ngasecoastland kosinda mzimbo nenkwanji kobhathula ngenkani sivala indlala kusekumnandi thina igqomo silazima ukuxotshwa ngesithende kusho iphathi bakigqomo ulasha siyabugoxa negenge kusho iphathi kusekumanzi phansi mele nazi langofakazi ngiphume egasi labo dubuda ubone kodwa ungacamthi kuze ubuze mamgazi noma ungangazi ubuze mamgazi ungangabazi nginokhuthazwa abantu ngeke ungabazi ngibagapha fast beza ngespidi niyaphaphalaza Shai fatu munu chinge pinjeni ya mapalaza I was born in a gada ye la majongo ne kama Lape pu makona makona no kwala ninge dam Kota na makona kona but then it's in babalat No mas nga bahay ga jani basasa zbuge na pante gas love Shah! Isi budi de gas Na manchu nga babusa baso chela ngami Ese zawe la pazi Shah! Aywe! Baso fuma njaya Baso fuma njaya Baso fuma njaya Let's walk. Lenti kaleg ma best bend is a push up before the gate. Batu zaga ngay na snake ngay tu na ngal bambi pin. Manje zawa ba yang nengo gung bukang batu la rate. Is eng bakai management is ya tuga ma sodi rate. Maradona pace. Sanen yo da foreign face. Lapa la ma paradesi. Yo papa ma se paradesi. Ningan me mezi. Se beng fuma ngaga lazy. Ang zwan na kompita patang ngay nuk pali face. Peda tayo lace. Ma redu granag le tali race. Mpele da ma temba. Nuk lalan pupen nga fezi. Nade scoopers kapeli. Bangkasa gusha ma fleti. Senga di nambu ex maing pagelum nigi namba pleti. Jamba flexi. Yo tata maguta tembi. Lesis lalangen komazi. Yo fuga ngen kudze tseni. Sfage dia pambili. Bayaza umapuza safe. Nina nzelu chwada gubuso. Nba jwa mapuza face. Ngan mwad. Namajunga babuza basok chela ngami. This is a way to party. If I get in the gas and death, I see a giant. Who wants to put some assets in a bass of whom a giant? Who wants to put some assets in a mean? Then if you saw my doggy, she named Jesus a Kambadana. This is a push as a panda, and then that again as a ganja. Now I'm a Kabadana, white Dana, Zakaba Babi. Tino Doctor Babatamba, Gumpagat is Lulizanja. Britannia, I call him a preaching is logos rhyme. Who's a bagus of Makanda, but keeping campus Nepanji. Skills are Pagaman, this gambler, I forget gas. It's a tufu, a little tidal, but stand as a sign of Mama Tulunga Gal. Since I do this, I'm a sister, and then Pagamos is a great, the best gag is not it easy. Salute to my crew, go okay, and every other places. Now they get the way we go, I'm doing for the masses. I pray, na manje gaslamming your pagamis, I get in the manje gaslamming. I pray, na XYs, I see a jam, it goes 1, 2, 3, I pray, na shah. Injang ang tiyapi, sibu yun e kasi. Na manje nga babusa, pasok che na gami. Inyembe si se kasi, se sa wena panti. Na manje, ngiti, shah. Umo salute to my Sergei na mi. It don't cut a party, must figure mean. Sure, who was a little must again. I mean, it don't cut a party, must figure mean. And a man, just shout out to XYs for this one.
Shout out,
yeah.
You have to own the name now. I think the audience agrees as well. You're definitely a general of hip hop, or what?
Yeah.
Is that why you're in the studio, huh? All right, so, you know, there's obviously like different sounds coming through from Durban.
Yeah.
You have always been one of those people who's been lyrically inclined. You've always wanted to kind of keep true to your sound, singing in Zulu, rapping in Zulu as well,
yeah.
Always rapping the hood. Trap is coming through thick and hard in Durban, and it's heavy.
Yeah.
I'm loving the sounds that are coming through. I mean, we also played Golden Black, which is a song that you are featured on a little bit earlier on in the show. How are you finding the different sounds kind of meshing together? Because obviously the hood sound and the trap sound coming through in Durban are slightly different.
Firstly, I feel like there's a lot of people who are rapping now because rap is the in thing.
Okay. Do you want to drop names while you're
at it? Nah, I don't want to do that.
Okay.
Because who am I to judge? But one thing I'm saying is, if you're saying you're doing trap, you're rapping. What happens when we mute the beat? We want to hear what you say to the people. It doesn't mean funegutlezi ubakha abantu, we can party, but it has to make sense, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Because as MCs, you know, you have to listen to me and say and sit down and decipher what is Zakwe saying here, what is Doggy saying here, stanza one, you know what I mean? Stanza two. We need to understand all of that, you know. So yeah, man, I hold nothing against trap. So long as they rap and make rap music, that's what we want. That's
nice
all.
Nice one. Yeah. Okay, cool. So we're going to jump on over to your very next tune that you're going to perform. And on this one, you've got AB Crazy, you've got MPK as well, who are going to be jumping on stage. Give us a little bit of a breakdown of Blood and why you had to have the song on the album.
Yeah, man, it's a very touchy song where it talks about women abuse, you know. It talks about us as abantu abaphuma elokishini. And our backgrounds, ukuthi sisuka kuphi, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, so I received the beats from XYs, sent it to AB Crazy, came up with this beautiful chorus. MPK Injayami from Mimlazi Nase Mandeni is here, and it blessed me with the verse. So the song is very touchy, hence City Iblood, because it goes deep within Pagati
Mukaji. Yes, yeah. Perfect timing as well, because hey, 2019 has been tricky. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on stage, my brother, the very talented hook master, AB Crazy.
The Hook King.
Let's go.
Let's go. Sure. Coming for everything that said that we will never have.
Sure.
Let's just remain humble and never ever pray. I know change is gonna come. Till it rate us number one, it's on you, blood. Time to give it all you got. We won't stop until we all win. And then we do it all over again.
Let's go.
It's on you, blood. Time to give it all you got. We won't stop until we all win. And then we do it all over again.
This is music on a higher level. Watch me take it back to the surface. What's worse is it's now for the internet where the surface. It's now for the intellects. I dumb it down so you get this. I know my current flow is electrifying the circuits. Word is black child, you were born to be the greatest. Nyazing zimo go ikala get past focus like my endings. Ideas are peach, I'm worthy, I'm never nervous. I'm always gonna peach whenever spanigum pitches. Yeah, that's a fruitful thought, I'm ready to serve it. Nklanganisa makama like I'm riding in cursive. Verses that I speak, I never found in the curtains. And I'm zoning on God, like I'm not the one to be messed with. Yeah, I'm a survivor, I'm pushing on my gobovo. Nikirile feeling penis, so zenka wa makovo. Since way, way, way back, it's London's gagaponi. It's a bandaba mnyama, and it's a foot up on povo. Mele weki dofu, so jaki bega panzi jiza. Situ bamba nangezanda, we gazila minyak fila. Skupula negasi, we go to toda gapida. Nyende sige de pede, maskage gani makbim. But this is music, yeah. You gotta listen when we're spitting. And I don't even know what to say right now. I keep on spitting. MPK, come through when let's do it. My name is Zakwe. Shout out to every crazy is moving. Let's go.
Coming for everything that said that we will never have. Let's just remain humble and never ever
and never
brag.
Ever brag.
I know change is gonna come.
Let's get war.
To liberate us, number one, it's on you, blood.
Sure.
Time to give it all you
got.
We won't stop until we all win.
Oh, yeah.
Man, we do it all over again.
And again, and again.
It's on you, blood. Time to give it all you
got.
We won't stop until we all win. And then we do it
Let's all get over again. MPK,
I got the huge hustle going on. I'm chilling like a villain. Drink spilling, celebrating like the album made a million. And I'm willing to make it by anybody feeling. Dristers, innocent civilians, and I'm here to make it killing. Come on, can't wait to see how they see me succeed. I started with a dream, some skills are baggers achieve. The obstacles made it impossible. Had to believe that I'll make it. Now I'm here looking what rapping achieved. I'm the greatest, and I know it. The day I started this music, be the language I speak flowing. Put my mind and spirit to it. I'm grinding to the fullest, open. I could probably make it open. I could be your favorite and rated one of the greatest. And all the people they hate are slowly getting frustrated. I'm getting there cause I'm prayed in a hustle. I niggas waited. And looking back from now, what you safe to say I've upgraded. Cause I've always seen progression in everything I created. And all of y'all is your dated. But you should check the odds. Are you surpassing my spot when I'm making hits with the gods?
Yeah.
Don't get involved, these just some innocent bars. Yeah. Are you rappers giving up or you
Let's
just
go.
Might witness the cause?
Sure. Yeah.
Coming for everything. Said that we will never have. Let's just remain humble and never ever
and never ever brag.
I know change is gonna come.
Oh yeah.
Till it rate us number one, it's on you, blood. Time to give it all you got. We won't stop until we all win. And then we do it all over again. Let's go. It's on you, blood. Time to give it all you got. We won't stop until we all win.
Let me talk to the beautiful woman out there.
All over again.
Yeah. Yeah. This is my last verse, I dedicate it to women. Laba banjingi album line with the beautiful features. Mkulumang and Zalabanta, so man kuba clean. They carry us for 9 months, no mong twa luba senior. Ufungek sending of 4-5 PM is supper. You're working hard for 5 kids, dakik le dada. Nga pulin doing a 4-5, feti guwi yak tanda. Nga pante gwalin tugezu 4-5, gwi nyanga klina doba zane. Dati wetu na guwi mama. Guinness bega matemba, le sizo sazo si mama. Gwi dota na hu mama, gwin dota yako we mama. Ene kati ne ningu, no klalin di maga baba. Sometimes utala nen dota, ngobu figa nen dala. Knowing that it's bad for you, go to bizu ya ungala. Ang soze na chacha, gulo mklaba, sonke siya panja. Kepas kweme nizinde, ziyo gwenza 6 solid sasa. Hallelujah.
Shishie.
Oh yeah. Thank you so much, thank you so much, Ebi Crazy. Shout out to MPK.
Shout out.
I'm black, but don't get it twisted. I might be listed as black, but I'm not blacklisted. You know what it
is? Wow, we're getting buzz even at Capella. We're getting all these things happening out here. That's why we're having such a really awesome time with Zakwe in studio. We're coming to you live from Auckland Park, Johannesburg. There's a live audience here. You know, it's big things happening with this Cebisa album. All right, so every artist kind of has a way when they're kind of putting music together.
Yeah.
You know, there's one way you kind of sit and you write a freestyle in your head as opposed to writing music. What do you say is your music writing process?
For me, I first come up with a concept, you know, and then I find the right beat. Sometimes it's the other way around. I get the beat and then I find the concept and then I conceptualize, you know, pen the lines and go to line 4, line 5. Sometimes I just write throughout, you know. Sometimes I go to studio and pen the lines because the creativity is flowing. So for me, I don't have this one formula that works so long as the song is done. Sometimes it can take you like a week to finish one song. You know what I mean?
I was actually about to ask you, what's the longest time it's taken you to finish a song? Because sometimes people can go in and like finish a song in like an hour and others will take like 3 months because they just can't get it right.
I don't know. I just keep on writing, you know. So I can write a verse now, come back like in 2 days, you know what I mean? So it doesn't mean that it took me 2 days to write this, you know what I mean? Because it's just a couple of hours within the day or a couple of minutes, you know.
Nice. All right, so we're going to take a short break. We're still here with Zakwe. Still taking some of your questions as well, so you can send them through hashtag The Stirrup is where we at on Twitter. You can also send them through tag myself, MsCosmo SA, Zakwe SA, 5FM, The Weekend of Five. We do have a live studio audience as well, so we're going to take some questions from the audience as well if they have anything that they want to ask Zakwe. Taking that short break, still here with the Academy of Sound Engineering, still here with the Academy of Television and Screen Arts, because they're shooting this and it's going to look so awesome when we post it. Coming back in a few. Another one. We're still here in Auckland Park coming to you live with The Stir Up. We have Zakwe in studio with us. He's giving us a really awesome performance for tonight. We're halfway through. And we're really enjoying some of the jams that are coming through from your album. And I find sometimes when you're creating an album and you're kind of putting the songs together and you have that perfect song where you say, okay, I want to get this feature.
Yeah.
And you've got a really dope set of features on your album.
No, thanks.
Who was the hardest person to get into studio to say, let's just get the song done? Pella, you know these rappers can be divas, huh?
Yeah. R.I.P. to the king, it was pro, you know.
Really?
Yeah, I had to go to Soweto, you know. And Yomfuna Laikon, and we recorded in his studio, you know.
Really?
Yeah, it was very hard, you know. One person who never gave me, like, a tough time, it's just that he wanted the perfect song.
Mm-hmm.
It's the king's Doggy T, you know.
Really? Yeah. Ah, but you know,
there were a couple of beats, and he was like, no, let's do this, you know what I mean? So, yeah, real recognize real. Shout out to the king, man.
That's dope. But, you know, it's always like different personalities that you kind of have to work with. So you kind of have to then say, you know what? For this first, maybe I just have to pull my ego together, make sure that I go out there, get the song done. Speaking of Stogie T, you're going to be performing Roots now.
Yeah.
It's a special song. Obviously, it's one of those songs that have come through on the radio. The video's out as well. And what I like about songs like this is it always kind of tells a story.
Yeah.
What is it exactly that you want, or the impact you wanted with the song?
For that, I'd like to call the king himself, you know, because...
Oh, was it his
song?
Yeah, album.
He came up with the concept, you know, he put me on to J Cloud, you know. So I was like, thanking Yabong Akhretman, you know.
Stogie T's maybe going to break it down for us, because it's not Zakwe's song. Clearly.
It's completely his song. Yeah, he sent the beat. He sent two options. He was like, yo, you get to pick which one you like.
Uh-huh.
And I picked the one I liked. And then he called me again. Was like, yo, what's up with this chorus? And then I was like, yo, I know a guy. And we did the hook. And then, you know, I mean, from when I first heard the beat to when I heard it after with the verses on and the hook on it, they obviously did more production on it. So he's trying to give me too much credit for it, you know what I mean?
Okay.
So yeah, they definitely cooked that.
Let's go.
Shoo.
5 FM.
Peace. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Stogie T. Zakwe. Jay. It's like, hey, before Nelson Mandela was on money, I was for the leopards, you would swear it's origami. Wildlife lessons, every death gave me life, still born. So me and Christ share a likeness, not like if no Siamese. It's all timing, you can push, you'll become alive, but this ain't the guy need. Zakwe hit me like, let's talk about the rhyming. Couldn't find a heart to tell him that's not my vibe, see? No, not when the world need a Molly. And Bob's your uncle, but you worry about your country. I don't take Molly, I take Lil Roxy and my daughter out to get your foreign dresses from the shopping complex. And I'm not trying to shop a complex. Yeah. I put my in the music so you can find strength. It's a little project I built from the onset. Ordinary people baptized, but I said John Legend. Born in Tanzania, I seen far-fetched. But none of y'all know the world that's in my closet. Yeah. I make lines speak to the heart of the darkness. Everything hitting this, you listening with your conscience. Woo. Take some revisiting lyrics to feel the content. German precision snippers, it looks quick for this bomb thread. And this could get too thick for sure, Shank. Don't back on lip if you can't swim.
Oh, poor kid.
You got the whiskey on the armrest.
Armrest.
Puffing something stinky from the tropics with a face like.
Hey, son, you can miss me with the nonsense.
I'ma get that money.
Say what?
Make mistakes.
Let's sing along to the song. Let's go on.
Now I found the roots of my sanity. Shades for my money.
It goes one, two, three. Let's go.
All black crew can't see nobody.
Let's go.
Better ask
somebody what?
Glory for the pain and the pool for the music.
Okay.
Nothing's been the same since the flame of the moon. All black cool can't see nobody. Ooh. If you ain't no better ask somebody.
Let's go.
Glory
Let's
for the go. Pain and the pool
for the music.
Nothing's been the same since the flame
of
the
moon. Hallelujah.
See, times and people change, but numbers don't, it's real.
Uh-huh.
Overdose and the skill that we come overdose. We may do with our flower, got CSV, a rose and puzzle together in the tech world. And
that's how I switch flows.
Hey. I've been down for the streets, and now it picks me up. Straight from the dome, see, now they wanna feel me, yeah. The time is up for you, wiggers. If you ain't down with us, I'm moving clockwise. In my
clockwise.
To recognize that my pops now with a gorgeous wife.
Right.
I know my son is gonna shine a bed on my daughter's life. I bought cars, some songs I wrote when I was walking by, pray I never poop, you're sleeping now with an open eye. This got us feeling, but we gotta do better with prayer. Second you every second, you take the first year. You for the Christmas, niggas sit on the first lap. Now I'm my front teams, my wingers best on the desk lap. I take a stand, my gender, this is oblivious. Slutting
huh?
Many of us food the teen, and we got the
syllabus.
We bought pastors who are biased, must be needs, and you don't bias, bring the flyers. Negative mind is easy to minus.
Hey.
Division of labor must now multiply.
Right?
You see the end, a lot of problems.
They minus in us.
They must do the math from the previous lines. Selling gold was contagious. Never got that mother such. That's right.
Hey.
We survive, but it's we never winning in this. Patience on my time frame till I could preach in this. Yeah, still drink sodas and PM like evenings. With that much flow, I could beat the odds when the even things. And bring the voice of the
energy.
I can floss in the industry. Put my thoughts in the jiggy.
Let's
beat the old woman that was this. I'm a boss, I'm a genius.
Let's go.
I was born with this eagerness. Get the applause in the middle. You
see the
OT1 in the building.
You know what it is. Shout out to King Stoke. One, two, let's go.
Let's go.
All black, can't see nobody.
Ain't no better ask somebody. Glory for the pain and a boo for the music. Cause it's been the same since fame.
Hallelujah.
All black, can't see nobody. Ain't no better ask somebody. Glory for the pain and a boo for the music. Cause it's been the same since fame. Hallelujah.
Can't see nobody.
Ain't no
you better ask somebody.
Glory for the pain and the pool for the mule. Nothing's been the same since fame by the loom.
Oh yeah.
Y'all want me to do that hook for forever?
Yeah, man. Shout out to Stogie T. Shout out to my brother, J. Claude. Thank you so much, man.
That was hot. That was fire. Don't you think that was fire? Give them another round of applause. Come on. They definitely deserve that. Shoo! What a really awesome song, man. I like the storytelling that's happening in your album. I think one of those things that sometimes you get from hip hop is people will just rap about being in the club and bottles and what, but then you're always trying to find something or a message that you want to put across. Is that always intentional or important for you? Or do you think you also kind of need to, you know, relax and do one of those, like, you know, club type songs?
I know, man. If the music is proper, then yeah, man. It's, I think it's mandatory as an MC, as a rapper.
To tell a story.
You know what I mean? Uh-huh. You know, we always have to pen our thoughts and educate people somehow, you know? I do club songs. If the song is proper, then I'm on, you know?
Yes.
I have something like 17, you know?
Yes.
Yeah, so if the song is proper, I don't want to have boundaries when I'm doing music, yeah.
Nice. All right, we're going to jump straight into your next tune. You are performing Impilo.
Yeah.
Mpilo featuring Muzi, and Muzi is doing big things in Europe right now.
Oh yeah.
Uh huh.
Yeah. Okay. No, this one. This one features Umzulu.
Oh, Umzulu. Yeah. Oh, okay. My bad. Sorry, he typed it wrong on my phone, so that's why I'm just like, "How are you sure we're talking about the right guy?"
Yeah.
All right. Cool. So we're gonna get straight into Mpilo.
Yeah.
Tell us about it, and then you can rock.
The song is actually broken down to three parts, you know. The first verse talks about umvana waselokishini kodwa kubo umnandi, you know, zonke uthola zonke izinto, but ekhaya amajita don't recognize him as umuntu waselokishini. The second verse is someone okhule kanzima, you know, and then usayibona sesikhokho, you know, but the last verse just rounds it up saying that noma ngabe ukhulele kuphi noma ngabe uphuma phi sonke siyophelele egodini impili injalo.
Let's go.
Yeah. Shout out to Mzulu from RBN. Yeah, let me tell you something. Yeah. It's so good, Jona Yam. Nyakela with this more. Yak Ningo Gwenzeganga Pant, there was a stubborn soldier. Where the coolest homes are the corner, no massa shone and amenity. Oma Dingo caught and I'll pull my corner and get the weights out from now. Let me put it from the birth. I was born in a ghetto and I was surrounded by wealth. Every time in Pumanga Pant and your knees on Jalon Teba Batunje, Abanya Batunje, low, how we are shed that, eh? Saint Fissing Antibena Tata Gongo Gwenz in the mina and replace the happy feelings left inside of me. Take things and get bags and get the rest. Maybe young Tony Pumps and Bona Gwenza Mina. I got some Kulego boots in Kulegan Jagas. Who ping on the cutting, pick the oak up in Yaguasi. I'm Sizu Monet and Goban Kulis of Basal in the Maggie Ketilanga. In Katasabanta's father, yeah.
Namukulaganjani. As well, Limumele. Namaganjani.
Oh, yeah.
Namukulaganjani.
Oh, yeah. Ngobeka maphuza phusile sengikuzwile njayami hayi ngoba ngikumonela ukuthi nje namangazi ngibuye ngizizwe ngicindezeleke ngathi nginamaphathi nalapha engikhule khona ngakhanga batha ngasaliphathi. Oh yeah, le ntiqaleke ndikhula kamnandi nakho konke nginabazali basho njalo abadale ngithengikawuzele esigele ngahlale nenkedama zonke zazi ngibuka manje sebedile bamanje mina konke bengikwenzile kusase mvuma nakasi zonke izintsha zami singaziyo bezivuma namanje ngase ngikawuzele esigele ngahlale nenkedama ngaphakama ngenza konke kusavunyiwe namanje mina egasi bangivumile ngezinto ebengiyidala kusuka kudala ngisasemncane bheka manje ngimdala hayi ngoba ngikubonela amakhulisa abazali nama ngikhethelanga inhlanhla zabantu asifani.
Beautiful rendition of Impilo.
Thank you so much, Jeremy.
We're going to take a short break. We're still here with Zakwe. Please send through some of your questions. Hashtag the stirrup was where we at. Still here on the stirrup. Yes, we're still here in Auckland Park coming to you live with a performance with Zakwe. He's been rocking for the past hour. If you've only joined us now, where have you been? You've missed out on a really awesome performance, but we still have a couple of songs to still get to from his album on Cebisa. We do have a live studio audience with us. We do have a couple of questions coming through from the people who came through to watch him. So please introduce yourself and ask your question.
Is this Zakwe?
Sure, okay.
I'm not. Sure. Question yami is I feel like on the other genres, like your house, we have our own South African subgenre, which is igqom. Why in hip hop, it seems like everyone is just doing their own things. There's no subgenre that we have. I feel like Bopud Pro, the rest in peace to him, they have out their own thing where they had even a vernacular strictly, yeah, where they had that Skasi style, and KO came with his Kanda. But with the other guys, it's like everyone is just doing their own thing while we don't have, yeah, one thing. Why do you think that's happening?
It's such a big question for, yeah, one person.
I think there are sub-genres, you know. Sub-genres come with umuntu othi mefika lapho bese ethi mina kwami engikwenzayo kukanje. We do have gassy rap, we do have conscious rap, we do have trap, we do have inkabi rap, you know. So there's a lot of sub-genres. It's just that mhlambe loko okuthandayo wena okulalelayo is trap, and you feel like trap is not part of rap. I believe it's part of rap too, you know. So we do have sub-genres. I believe so, yeah.
True. I don't know, let me just finish it up with, I don't feel like there's one unique one that people are following. I'm sure, like in Nigeria, there's that Niger style, where all the artists in there, they rather, whether they are doing trap, but they still have one Nigerian track that features Davido or your Coco Master. In South Africa, we don't have that one, I don't know.
But then don't you think that that gives us variety because we've got different types of sounds as opposed to everybody sounding the same?
Is it a good thing or a bad thing?
Well, okay. We have another question here in the front. Please introduce yourself and ask your question. There you go. Is the mic on? There you go.
Sawona but sure, okay. Hi. Overlong tatong bisilang is a scatter about do music.
Yeah.
And ngijabula kakhulu mangibona wena nomfundo uQuester nisebenza kakhulu. Nginombuzo ukuthi sizombona nini uKmaster?
Yeah.
Ngiphinde ngithi uku-add kulento lebikhulunywa mfethu. Mangibheka mina ngihlezi ngibona ngathi umusic uba generalist. Yeah. So and like wena, what is your take on that? And like enye into mangihleli lana ngazibuza yona ukuthi on those days, besino ukuthi sibonane like Boros Bank and all stuff, yeah, hip hop is say like strategy.
Yeah.
Kwenzekalani? What is your saying? Ngoba ngibona ngathi nina as you grow up nibali phezulu, yeah, you forget to come to the street and, yeah, push their culture libe ikhona before, because of now like you go everywhere there's mapiano, kunzima thola the like the way there's hip hop.
Yeah.
Where they eat hip hop. Where they grow the culture of hip hop. So, yeah, what is your take on that?
Like I said, man, I'm very happy with the level of where hip hop is, hip hop as a whole. And I did mention that I'm not happy with the level of rap, you know, because I'm not happy with the level of how rappers are rapping nowadays. You know, a lot of rappers are in it for the money. You know what I mean? But Tina, we started from the beginning. You know, when you're playing for South Africa, you know, you start with go under 13, 14, and then you know what I mean? Some start now, but who are we to judge? If the music is proper, the music is proper. You know what I mean? So if they feel they don't want to go that route, it's fine, let's just make music for me, you know what I mean? But we here, it's in a Sologos corner doing our thing, you know, yeah.
Nice, nice, nice. All right, so we're going to jump on over to your next tune. We'll come back to more questions from the audience in a moment. You're going to be performing a tune called Hell.
Yeah.
When's Alan?
Yeah,
it's a
man.
Sunday also, so please keep it, you know, keep it safe. Yeah. We don't, you know.
Yeah, I know, got less, but keep our hell, you know, we're taking them out of hell, you know. X-Wise came up with this beat, you know, and I felt like, no, umlilo order, you know. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, man, Musiholic and I came up with the hook, MPK and Umzulu blessed us with the verses, and yeah, man, magic was born, yeah.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on stage, Musiholic. MPK and Umzulu, RBN first class. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3. I swear. Mfunu yizwe ngaphakathi le njaya, muyizwe ngaphakathi wosa.
No more Benzin, Sebo Philippine. So Paga Missy Cassie for the head of it. I think Fufu Zero Paravin. You just see, I'll be yet for the hell of it.
No more Benzin. Sanga Shinja Sulu.
Let's get one. They sing the money so get back a camel for Sibu Solga Shaga Bagis Kupu Sasha Santa Seda Skupu Naba Party Nsano Bada Bada Mangwala Makaminam Kan Baban Badisa Kan Badisa Kimuk Balu Bada Babu Lalo Bada Bambisa Zom Kombisa Simba Fisa Muskata Sefeni Bising Is Kombisa Ha Nazo Puka Matata Niko Togo Pita So Chela Mina When You DM Mbize No Holo Misa Koki Chisa King Me Po Mbawisa Nge Wisa Nya Sweepa Nya Fisa Nya Sicha Sipa Jisa Nya Sicha Sipi Sita Nya Sipa But he must have been it's Nimita, but no need not summon Nicolas Oledia.
That dependence is spinning issue. Gonna have to witness, only have to witness. And after that, make your raps diminish. You ask forgiveness the way I cause a disaster in this. I'm the master in this. And making tracks, you gon' have to fit. Heavy tracks of business. We try to generate cash up in this. No, I have to endless contagious rap, so I have to get. I'm the rapping menace. So buy these rappers in half a minute. I don't have a limit. I spin it so niggas like the fitness in this business. So niggas should not contest. I got lyrics to not. Your chest with a bullet, so rock a vessel. Hey, Mr. Top the list, man. I'm serious, this not a test. Got my one, middle fingers two, up to these haters. He taught that ass.
No more Benzin, Sebo Philippine. So, Paga Missy Cassie for the hell of it. I think Fufu Zero Paravin. I be here for the hell of it.
It is in Jalananin and Hama Pelanja. This is war, Sassi, your Pelaganja. The Stolanga Pagatin, that is Kelaganja, this Babu Fuzela, or Parapin is Kasulaganja. Asamba Sinja Sami, Bakobisi Doi Doi, hit us in Japan. We claiming our territory, we keeping our own best. Get on the Dory, sorry, and be at Bafa. Mama Samagan, Sami, Babele Bafa. Ah, yeah, 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 let me get in jail. So try a rap, where I don't think that is in jail.
No more Benzin, Sebo Philippine. So Paga Missy Cassie for the hell of it. I see Fufu Zero Paravin. You should see Happy Jack for the hell of it. Music Hardy, let's go.
Coming for us, looking for the money source, but Congo's and get for fun. Telling on my pizza that I'm drilling the forecast. And for now, I'm in the forefront for maybe forecast. Been and Kiko's the end is proven by my forehead. My routine, Kiko's signature, never before hit. Stories that I can tell before I hit. First class, I was 1, 2, step 3, and surely before I hit. Gizanga full force, was full force to criticize. See, I'm the new boss, you know, though, and Piggy son. Told you I'm too strong, no boost sometimes I've had done. Cause the shoe.
No more Benzin, Sebo Philippine. So Paga Missy Cassie for the head of it. I see Fufu Zero Paravin. Kushasi, I be here for the head of it.
No more Benzin, Sanga Shinja Sulu Philippine. I see Fufu
Zero
Paravin.
Shout out to Music Holic, shout out to Mzulu, shout out to MPK.
Shout out, definitely fire. That was a hot tune coming through there.
Thanks, thanks.
All right, so we're going to wrap things up, but we do have another question coming through from the audience. We've got one more question coming up here. Please introduce yourself and ask your question.
My name is Rashid K. My question to you, Zakwe, is SA Hip Hop, we haven't had like... a game-changing newcomer since maybe Nasty C and MT. Do you think the young rappers are not good enough that have been coming up, or the OGs are not opening the industry enough?
The latter, man.
Really?
Yeah.
So you have to break that down.
I think it's ziyabuya kakhulu njengamanje, you know. Nathi sikhona siyibekile phansi, the guys are holding it down like very, very hard, you know. The Questers, the Caspers, the AKAs, it's very hard to have a newcomer right now, you know. So kumele kuvume bona zona izinsizwa kuqala, you know. I believe so. Yeah.
All right, do we have another question in the audience? Yes, we've got more questions happening in the back. Please come closer. there in the back. Please come closer for your question. All right, so we've got a lady asking a question here.
Hi, my name is Amanda. I just wanted to find out if you're planning to have any features that are female in the near future.
That's a very good question. Yeah. How are you feeling about female hip hop at the moment as well? On top of her question.
Yeah, I'm very excited, you know. And you don't have to say there's a female rapper, there's a rapper, because nice. They're really rapping, you know.
Yes.
Yeah, man. I did a song with Gigi LaMaine for an EP. I think it's a mixtape,
yes.
Dropping very soon. So,
yes.
So long as the music is proper, I'm there. But I don't want to rap with someone who says, hey, I'll took Tambisa because I'm a female. Nah, let's rap. If you say you're a rapper, let's rap. Finishing club.
Okay, okay. We have another question at the back here.
Hello. Hey. Hi, Zakwe. Thank you so much for your outstanding lyricism. It's fucking amazing.
Thank you so much. We're on radio, baby girl.
Apologies.
Please.
So a quick question. What do you think, how do you think digital platforms have changed the art form that is music? And how has your approach been ever since social media and so forth has come to the fore?
I've been wondering how we became big in the streets, you know, because there was no internet, there was just MySpace, you know, there was Hot Magazine, but we managed to move from KZN to Gauteng to wherever. Mangafika Cape Town to hey, we have your first mixtape. I only printed like 200 copies of that mixtape, you know, so the culture was very alive then, you know, people were very hungry for the music. Now there's songs released every day and whatever. It's okay, you know what I mean? But let's just have more proper music, you know? Yeah, so I think kuvulelekile manje, there's iTunes, there's Spotify, there's everything, you know? You just have to just keep on making music. Asaz, there's no formula to making it nowadays, yeah.
Just gotta rock with it. Okay, we've got the last question in the front here before we wrap up.
Speaking of digital platforms, right? Yeah. Do you have intentions of having Impande available on
digital platforms?
I've looked it up on iTunes and Google Play.
It's not there. I think Ubabus Tole said when they moved from Sony to Universal, there was a bit of a glitch there,
okay.
So they're still fixing it. People have been asking me, so it's being fixed at the moment.
I think it is happening across the board with some people who are kind of moving, because the same thing with Cash Time Life, where they also had to fight to get their music on. They're only getting it back on those digital platforms now.
So hopefully soon. Yeah, because Izago is there now, you know, because both the albums are not there. So now Impande will probably go there very soon.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to get into your last song that you're going to perform for us. And I think it's one of those pivotal songs on the album, because the original was really dope, but the remix came through with the fire.
Yeah.
The remix was so hot that it won you a SAMA award. The performance itself was heat. I was at the SAMAs and I saw how you actually came through and you made sure that it lived through, especially with the legacy that was left with the likes of Java and Pro. How do you kind of feel also having released such an awesome song and now having to firstly perform it without them, but also at a time where we've now lost them, but you still need to kind of fly the flag?
Yeah, it's very sad, you know, because Nami, I lost the Kings when I was very close to them, you know. He was talking to me, Ujaba, talking about these things, you know, about where hip-hop is right now, how happy he's not with the music scene and whatnot, you know. So I was learning so much from him, and when it happened, I felt like, ish, back to square one, you know. The same thing with Pro, you know. So, yeah, man, we'll just keep on moving, Tin. I feel like they left us the baton to just keep on moving. So we here, and we'll keep hip-hop alive, we'll keep their names alive.
Let's go. All right, so we got the last tune for tonight. I think everybody in the audience needs to stand up as we rock this awesome song. SAMA Award winning, 7D.
Shout out to X-Wise for this one. You were God, Jayam. You were God, my king. Up here in La Familia. Shout out to my mother noise. Thank you so much to the features that came here. Thank you so much to the audience. Music Hardy, let's go. Shout out to my brothers out there. Happy Shit.
Housing for Silogish, Futis Kupuma Pinambi Yogish, Kushit Yuzuma Pesami no need, Zishang and Guda ain't having no need, and then bring up the three like a friends in no need, Nining Bakuza or Felicani, I never using a better than me, the Baba push up a penis to me, and the Zazis are for my star. That's a bank for my dollars of fame. I lost the money, I fought for your pain. Losing the wars that I won was a shame. Now that you're losing, your loss is my gain. Go and be great with the boys that you made. If my balls was easy, be gone for a slain. I'm pulling easier with guns at a game. If I listen, I'm an alcoholer. Now you know me better. I don't hold you back. I'm like a stubby redder. Try to stop me never, not a stubby tether. I'm a golden setter. White is on the center holder. Who does it better? Guess one, I know my care. I guess I'm the last letter. Now I never care for gold, your mind just ever go and never get them. This is my
Yes, big ups. What a way to end the show, man. Shout out Tribal, shout out AB Crazy, shout out MPK, shout out Mzulu, shout out Muziholic. Everybody came through, Stogie T as well. Really appreciated the fact that you came out here tonight just to rock out with Zakwe. Zakwe, thank you so much for joining us. Amazing album, and that's why we had to showcase it here tonight on the Stir Up.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thanks.
Yeah, safe travels back to Joburg. And of course, we're still here on the strap. I'm still here with you for the next 2 hours. So make sure you stick around and have some fun with me. You still got the local top five coming up. The beatbox mix is on a little bit later. We've got some brand new tunes as well with the new heat. So don't go nowhere.
It's been amazing. Thank you so much. Shout out to MsCosmo, the Stay Up team. Shout out to 5FM and everybody who pulled through here today. The features from Stogie T, J Claude, MPK, Mzulu, Muziholic, AB Crazy. It was crazy. Most importantly, shout out to XYs for the production and everything that is done. Abiyela Familia. Ciao.